Welcome to Collegiate Corner number 8. And here we are near the end of the year. A couple of quick reminders. The library is closed for books as of June 15th. Any non-textbooks, please return them to the library. As for your textbooks, bring those back on the day of your exams. June 19th is the last regular day of classes. At the end of the day, we'll be doing a locker cleanout. Please clean out your lockers. Anything left in the lockers as of June 30th, we will take and donate to charity. So please make sure you clean out your lockers. We are entering the exam time period starting the 20th of June. You'll notice the 20th and 21st, there are no exams scheduled during that point in time. Use those as study times. Your teachers are also available for tutorials and to help. And throughout exam, teachers are available. So parents, if your students say there's no one there to help them, that's not true. Teachers are there and more than happy to help you. So please stop in and see your teachers. Grade 12s, don't forget that when you leave, all your work that's in your Google Docs stuff will be left behind unless you transfer it. If you go to our announcements page, there is a link showing you how to transfer your stuff. That's it. Until next time.